I truly believe that in my previous birth, I was a Kannadi. Because I'm telling you, I came here to become a singer in Hindi films, but I've sung better songs in Kannada than I've sung in Hindi also. Undoubtedly. So maybe I was a Kannadi at the previous birth, and I really wanted to sing. So in the next birth, God wanted to make me a Hindi speaking person, but wanted to give me Kannada music. So I'm very honored to receive so much love from you. And you know, I have so much respect and so much love and so much gratitude for the people of Karnataka that I swear on my music. Whether I'm in USA, whether I'm in Singapore, whether I'm in Dubai or anywhere in the world, wherever I'm performing, even if there's one voice shouting from the way back there,
Kannada!
I make it a point to sing.
Anisutideyako endu neene nanna varandu mayada lokadinda nanagage banda varandu aha yanta madhura yatane kollu hudugi vamme nanna hage sommane
thank you very much I love you too. Thank you very much.